This mHelp clip has 4 steps. 1. Position your mouse cursor at the place in the workbook where you want to insert an item from the clipboard. 2. Click the Home tab. 3. Click the Clipboard dialog box launcher. The clipboard dialog box will appear on the left side of your screen. 4. Click on the item that you want to paste into your worksheet. This concludes the mHelp clip.